I just can't believe I pulled this off after, you know, what the season's gone through and